Are you connecting to your Surface Hub via old-fashioned HDMI cables? Why not connect wirelessly instead and save your colleagues from tripping over all of your cables? It's faster and it's easier. Let's take a look. The Surface Hub allows you to connect your PC or Android device wirelessly with Miracast. Miracast is the wireless standard for HDMI. To connect from your Windows device, hold the Windows key and press K on your keyboard. This brings up a list of nearby devices to connect to. Find the one that matches the friendly name of the Surface Hub as shown right here. Tap on it to connect. Some Surface Hubs are set up to require a PIN. If you need a PIN, it'll be shown on the Surface Hub. Surface Hub even allows you to remotely control your PC using touch and pen input. This allows you to stand up at the screen and away from your laptop, but to still control the flow of your meeting. To disconnect from the Surface Hub, on the laptop, press Windows and K, and tap on Disconnect. Anyone in the room can connect using this wireless HDMI connection. So now you'll never need to fumble through 5 different adapters or to stretch a cable around the room so that you can share a PowerPoint presentation with everyone. To learn more about Surface Hub, make sure that you subscribe and hit that notification bell. And contact the Surface Hub experts at ASI Solutions for more. Links and details below.